alkaline pH is not ideal for foliar spray in agriculture. Apart from pH, other factors also affects on spraying water are TDS and EC. Foliar spray solution turns into reddish color as the pH comes below 5. To get maximum results of your foliar spray, use Dr. Rich 0.5 to 1 milliliter as per the pH of your water, which will give an extra yield resulting into more profit. Dosage, as per the quality and pH of your water.